Starting with the biggest news of the week, Tata Motors has officially revealed its upcoming Harrier SUV. The company has also released a new video that reveals that the production line that has been used for the rollout of the SUV has been set up in just 6 months. The good thing is that the Tata Harrier has a striking resemblance with the H5X concept on which it is based. Bookings for the new Tata Harrier SUV have already commenced at a minimum token amount of Rs 30,000 with an official launch slated in early 2019. We will be driving the new Harrier SUV in the first week of December, so stay tuned for the first drive review. Now moving into the world of two wheels, Royal Enfield has just dropped a bomb as it has teased an all-new motorcycle that will break cover at the 2018 EICMA motorcycle show in Milan next week. Take a closer look at the teaser image and you will notice that the bobber-styled motorcycle will come with a single seat, LED DRLs and a raised up and flatter type handlebar. More details on this to be revealed on 6th of November, so stay tuned with us for all the action. A lot is there to look forward after that as well, as Royal Enfield will be launching the much awaited Interceptor 650 and Continental GT 650 on 14th November in India. The Environment Pollution Control Authority has announced that private cars in Delhi will be banned if the air quality continues to get worse. The announcement was made after the overall air quality index in Delhi on Tuesday was recorded at 401 and the air in the National Capital Region saw a major spike in particulate matter levels. The gone-by week has been quite exciting for express drives as we drove some of the most anticipated and action-packed cars like the 2018 Hyundai Santro, the Tiago and Tigor JTP editions, the 2018 Mercedes-Benz C-Class, and last but definitely not the least, the Jaguar XE Patrol. Head over to www.expressdrives.com for the comprehensive first drive reviews.